Hi, I'm Dante Schultz, an associate producer from the New York Hall of Science. Next year, I will study international relations in college, and today, I want to speak with you about a scientist who has done lots for the environment, using his ability to bring together international interests. His name is Dr. James J. McCarthy. Dr. McCarthy earned his undergraduate degree from Gonzaga University in biology, and his PhD from the Scripps Institute of Oceanography. Today, Dr. McCarthy works at Harvard University as a professor of biological oceanography and is a faculty member in numerous departments, such as the Department of Organismic and Evolutionary Biology and the Department of Earth and Planetary Sciences. But his most outstanding accomplishments are of his work outside of the university sphere. He served as the first chair of an international committee to oversee research projects for the International Geosphere Biosphere Program. He was an editor for the American Geophysical Union's Global Biogeochemical Cycles, but most impressive is his contribution in the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change. McCarthy has been an author, reviewer, and a co-chair for the last two decades for the IPCC. He headed groups on the panel to study the negative impacts on climate change and conducted research on the consequences of climate change in the Arctic and the Northeast. And now he will be awarded the 2018 Tyler Prize for Environment for his work in helping people to understand and deal with the effects of climate change on our planet. I believe that Dr. McCarthy is worthy of receiving the Tyler Prize Award because of his dedication for his work. He has served as a chair, on panels, written reports, and conducted extensive research to spread the word about the disastrous effects of climate change. His contributions are vital to better understand our impact on our environment. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And as always, if you have any other science topics or questions you'd like to see in an upcoming NISAB video, let us know in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe and keep learning with us.